actually. They're sharp cars. I have a soft spot for SVT, but this is a little... Yeah. Well, actually, my favorite... Yeah, it's my favorite car, a 304 Cobra convertible.
Oh, yeah.
But it's a little wild in the future for me. I'm nowhere near that yet.
The problem with it is when you live around here, it's just not practical to have a